So let's do a very brief recap on transferring coordinates from one system to the other. So we're in projective space for our affine plane. So we already talked about how to get points from affine to projective space and the other way around. Now here, this doesn't work for z equals 0, because then we would have to divide by 0, invert 0, mod p, and that doesn't work. So what do we do if z is equal to 0? Well, if z is equal to 0, then actually we have a point that has no equivalent on the plane, and if z is 0, we map it back to this mysterious point Poith, the point at infinity at the affine plane. So there you have it, the point of infinity, point at infinity, is just all projective points with a z value of 0.